Okay, hi guys. Thank you very much to be here so long. And I would like to talk about the future of insurance. But first of all, a little bit of history, because I believe that idea is very important, but also very important a team who can realize this idea. And I would like to talk about our team. We as a team started working together very long time ago. It was the time of revolution. And now I think we again in revolution. Back in 1993, when we start working together in first Russian-American bank, internet just started. And when I arrived in the bank, I was actually very interested in how to possible to send, is possible to send payment order, how to possible to send money through wire. And by this time, a SWIFT payment order cost about 30 bucks. Can you believe that right now I pay about 2 times more in my bank? And it's real. In 2001, we started our own IT company, which called Bellwood Systems. It's our parent company for our blockchain project. And in 2008, we sold our system to biggest bank in Russia, and is still using it in all branches for all insurance products. And in 2012, we changed the model, and we start software service solution. And our first client was MediaMart. And in 2015, when Ethereum was started, we decided that we need something new for the market, because we know that market needs real products, need products with real value. That's where we decided to start Rega. Rega is sharing. And the first product was gadget protection. We started with insurance because we understand that insurance market is huge, but a lot of problems exist in this market. First of all, lack of innovation, lack of trust, and sometimes agent get premium, which really huge, about 90%. An insurance company inclines not to pay to clients because they earn more money. And policies are difficult to understand. So clients get practically zero value from these policies. But the market is growing, and market is huge. In 2016, the insurance company collected about $5 trillion in premium. And most growth came from emerging markets with low penetration rate. Can you imagine that in Russia, after insurance penetration rate, only 10%? It's a huge opportunity to grow. And look at our current picture, which we have right now, with our scoring underwriting system. In the middle of this picture, we have intermediaries, banks, insurance companies, brokers, retailers. But at the end, one person gives money to another person. What provided these intermediaries? It's infrastructure, but also a trust. A trust, but sometimes for price, which kills the price for the product. That's why we start thinking how to change it. And we start change it in blockchain world, in blockchain with trust. So if we change the current picture and remove intermediaries and put blockchain in the center, keeping our scoring underwriting system, we're creating something new. Something new that can change the market. But how can we increase the trust in this technology? It's very simple. We should share our experience. That's why we think that share economy can be very important for us. I could try to, yeah.
Sharing economy has settled in our lives. We share dog walkers, cars, hotel rooms, bicycles, you name it. And it's really working. So why not use the same approach when you need help? For example, when your dog gets sick. I'm talking about risk sharing. Thanks to the special scoring system and Riga risk sharing platform, your individual risk can be measured by simply taking a picture and uploading it to the Messenger bot. Once it's there, your data is safe in the blockchain system. The risk balance is built in. The lesser is your risk, the less you pay. It is easy as it sounds. As soon as your risk group is identified, you enter a subpool. The smallest risk group, in our case, it's a corgi subpool. There are lots of others, depending on dog or cat breeds, car makes, house sizes, and so on. Together, they create pools, like a pool for dog owners or car owners, while Superpool provides extra coverage capacity for all pools on platform. Your payment is distributed between the corresponding subpool, pool, and Superpool, and the 20% fixed commission rate. Your money is safe and secure under blockchain smart contract management. It's not only a risk-sharing infrastructure, but also a communication tool for community members. No paperwork or additional agency commissions. Save your time and money for what is really important. And if you didn't have any cases during your coverage, request a payback and use this money at your discretion. Check out LexiClub, already functioning pet health crowdsurance product, representing only a fraction of Rega risk sharing platform.
So we're talking about crowdsurance. Crowdsurance meaning that people can unite in communities to provide a guarantee of compensation for expected losses. Compared to traditional insurance, in crowdsurance, they are not insurers, they are not brokers, they are not intermediaries. The whole process controlled by algorithms, by smart contracts, with transparency provided by blockchain. So using our existing system and blockchain, we're creating the platform where community members can create the new type of financial products without any intermediaries, without any banks and insurance companies. Part of the system, of course, we have an off-chain part, which includes risk management and scoring. And blockchain part, we have pools, super pool tokens, and voting. We use pretty cool technologies here. For most products, we just have a chatbot you can use to apply for cover for crowdsurance and receive it. We use machine learning and computer vision. And of course, we have Ethereum blockchain as our main vehicle for smart contracts. And we have several scoring modules, including facial scoring. We created it using Microsoft technology and our algorithms and statistics. And now we can understand is a good client or not, just to make a picture and process it. And we have very simple business module. As you remember, I said that insurance companies inclined not to pay because they earn more, no paying. In our case, we just have fixed 20% commission, and the rest is the community money, which will be paid for coverage or return to community. And we have existing product in place, so you can try it. It's already working in our chatbot. And it's pet insurance. And we spent a lot of time to create our tokens using Bancor protocol. And thanks to this protocol, we have continuous liquidity and price discovery. And also, we create a proof of stake concept. When the person which buys the token became an expert and help us to improve our scoring and underwriting system. And we started with pet insurance, but in our roadmap, we have several products, including car, house, and health insurance in the future. And we have a lot of support from our partners, including Microsoft, Sberbank. It's our fantastic team, which we have here. And we already start our pre-sale. We have still to go about 2 weeks, and we start in crowd sale at 15 October. And we have booths here. If you liked our idea and you have some questions, please visit us and ask it. Thank you, guys.